About a dozen hours after this derailment and only three rail cars are left. They're being righted as we speak to be moved out, something we're told that could take up to 2 days, though it looks like they're making some pretty good progress tonight. The main priority here is to repair the damaged road and open one lane of Bridge Street by the morning commute. Now, if all goes well, both lanes should be open by the end of tomorrow. 10 hours after this freight train derailed on the tracks that cross Bridge Street in Nashua, several cars were back on track and moved off the road. Nearby, three rail cars remained on their sides. The rush is to repair pavement damaged by the derailment and reopen Bridge Street, a major connection between Nashua and Hudson over the Taylor Falls Bridge.
Throughout tonight and tomorrow during all day, eastbound only will be open from Nashua into Hudson. Hopefully by the end of the day tomorrow, we will have the road completely open.
Shortly before 11 a.m., the 87-car freight train was carrying coal through Nashua when seven cars derailed, three flipping over. A startling sound for nearby residents.
It just sounded like it was backing up, and then all of a sudden there was another big bang. It just sounded like an explosion. It shook our whole place.
Detoured traffic backed up.
God, it's a nightmare.
No, it's horrible.
The cause of the derailment hasn't been determined. Pan Am, which owns the line, says anything from operational error to a problem with a car or the tracks could be to blame. But no broken rails were immediately discovered. The company says tracks are inspected every week. The train's black box will be studied. And crews will work around the clock to repair and reopen the road. Though one lane is expected to be open, drivers are asked to steer clear to help avoid backups.
Best advice is to try to, if you have used this route, maybe to not use it tomorrow if you can, unless you absolutely have to.
Once again, for your morning commute, crews expect one eastbound lane of Bridge Street to be open for traffic traveling from Nashua into Hudson. Now, if you're heading from Hudson into Nashua, you can still go over the Taylor Falls Bridge, but you will face a detour onto East Hollis Street, possibly a traffic jam. Bridge Street is expected to be fully open by the end of tomorrow. Now, it's not clear if that will happen by your evening commute, but we will certainly be keeping you posted as crews continue to work through the night. Live in Nashua, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.